Action!
Action.
No, I can't. Hang on.
Shalom, Miss Forrest and Miss Cook.
This is not acting. Hi. This is not a photo. Okay.
Thank you for 4 amazing years.
Thank you so much for all the memories all throughout the 3 years I've been in musical theater. It's meant so much to me. I will remember these memories for the rest of my life. So thank you for that.
I just wanted to say thank you for being the best parts of 4 years of my entire life.
And I think musical theater has given me a lot of confidence, not just in performing, but in my everyday life. I've made so many friends, and I've made so many great memories doing this show, and I couldn't have done it without you two.
I really had a very amazing time in this musical for my very first time, and I learned a lot about you guys and about the musical.
I can't believe I'm leaving, but I'm always going to remember musical, and this is what I'm going to take from high school. So thank you so much for that, and you mean the world to me.
You really kind of helped define my entire high school career.
And I do all the stuff I do because I love the work we do backstage and love the work we do on stage. So I want this all of the productions to be the best as they can be.
And being able to just work and be in charge of something big like this, to just do what we want and express ourselves.
And I'll miss doing this every single year because, you know, as a theater crew, we're a family.
And I'd like to say from all of us, me, the cast, the crew, sound people, everyone, we love you. Thanks so much for, like, making this an amazing time.
Because, I mean, what is Nelson McIntyre's theater production without you guys?
I just want to say thank you.
Hi, Mom. You have been best mom ever, best teacher ever, and I'm really thankful that you let me be part of this. Because I would never get this chance if it weren't for you. So I just want to say thank you. Massey, thank you. Seen your flag on the marble.